Excellent.
Oh, master, look! Oh, master, look what I made for you.
That's what I was looking for. This Dipsole, Dominus, Magici, Spiritus, Orki.
Master? Master, are you there?
Do you have the victim's soul?
I do.
Then we shall begin. Remove the seal.
Oh, come on. I've had enough of this standing around in the rain. He'll be fine if the stories about him are true.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I don't remember going to sleep in a... Chamber of Rebirth? Hello? 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 Now what?
That'll do. You might, although personally, Calypso. For starters, this lever on the wall. If you want to move it, then just walk to a position where you are looking at it and press action. I can see this job.
Terrific. You can never have enough valuable gems, in my opinion.
Yes. No. In that case, I'll see you later.
Yes. Bye.
Whilst holding, yes. Sometimes you can be so ungrateful.
Either that or someone with a strange and mysterious message for me.
All that remains.
Is that a peach? I hate peaches.
He left with his young lady friend. A most attractive young thing she was.
I do, and you shouldn't. Where's the letter?
Dear Simon, I hope this note finds you in good health. Or at least in better health than you are now. I think you must be, or you must travel immediately to meet me at the city of Poliganis, where I can explain everything.
I've got it. We can leave tomorrow. I've been carrying this fat idiot for miles, and I need a drink.
I found someone. All that remains is for us to journey to the ancient temple of life, where the priests have the power to rejoin your body and your mind. Don't you worry, my young friend. Soon everything will be all right. I have given the hype very little. We'll meet you at the north gate. Fare thee well, my son.
Here's the money. I...
Oh, never mind.
So if a peach is test... Yeah. Well, good fortune, my child.
Much later.
Blind archery contest. 7 spectators die.
Oops.
And again. Hi.
What can I get you? Would you like...
Sure.
What you in
punished? What? Wow!
Well, I was tending the sacred peach tree out in the courtyard. I looked around to make sure I was unobserved, and then I used my chakara to free it. I sat for hours just staring at it. You don't understand. These people...
Yes.
Goodbye. Oh, it...
Okay then. Bye. Hey, look what I found. This must be the chikara. Cool. Right. I hate these things. Cool. I wonder who's going to take the rap for me stealing that peach.
Hi! Help!
My skull is malfunctioning.
Oh, well. Can't have been anyone important. Okay. I'm ready.
Then you may pass.
It says, beware of...
Woodworm! Attack!
What? Ow!
Quickman, he's stronger than we thought. Fall back! Fall back!
Strange.
Hey, I can't be very gross.
Yeah, I know.
Koi, give that back.
Bye for now.
This isn't funny.
Found something, and it sounds big. I think I found something. There's some sort of chest down there. What's this? Look, of all the treasures in all the world, I have to find the one buried by a plumber. Typical. Someone must have dropped some groats by accident. I should probably turn these into the correct authority. At some point. Maybe.
Thank you.
Hello, what are you? I want me some. Right. Huh? Heidi? You go. Yup. Okay.
Hey, what you know what an entomologist is? And yeah, anyway, now that you've been... Okay, take my net and specimen jar. See you later.
Hi.
Can I... Of course, if you have the 50...
50 groats, nib.
I just need a few details for the record. What's your name and title?
Judge...
You'd have to be. There's a load of small print and stuff, but it's not really that interesting. Here's your bowl, by the... Help yourself to chili.
That...
Well, good luck then.
I like chili, but I hate kidney beans. I'll keep these for a rainy day. Hello? Hello? Oh, well.
Huh? Who said that?
If you need a potion brewing or a curse casting, please say yes after the toast.
Bizarre.
Boil on the stove for 30 seconds and voila! Magic beans! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! That really hurt.
Dash it all. It totally makes a mess of one's shirt. Don't you worry, my dear. I'll soon have this spell broken.
Ah! What can't you rub
well? With what I really am...
Yeah, sure.
Damn, sorry about the misunderstanding, dear boy. Fare thee well.
Ribbit. You'd better come with me until I can find a way to... I'm sure this will come in handy at some point. Remember, kids, if you're going to try this at home, make sure to use a really fat frog for a really good popping sound. Oh, I would... He's all sweaty. I'd better keep him, I guess. I do feel sort of responsible for this. Good riddance to bad rubbish. Wow, it's cleaning the burnt-on newt off the bottom. Wow, that was easy. No wonder so many women become witches.
Hello! I'm stuck behind.
What? I see.
Okay.
I've got a short temper, huh? Fire in the hold!
Ah, it's great to be out of there.
That's me.
And believe me, I have... wizard.
Well...
Behold! Hamor! Yes, but this is Hamor. Well, yep. I've got such
a... Thanks. A few of these should come in handy. Forget worms and spinners. That's the only way to go fishing. Boiled fish. Here you go.
Look, don't worry. A deal's a deal. Look after it. It's secret. I'm going to go back down there soon and rescue my people.
If he thinks I'm going anywhere near a dragon, he's much mistaken. I've got these for you.
Hey! They looks to me just like the genuine article. Give them over here.
This isn't old Star Trek, you know. That was... Yes, of course they were. The temple.
Sure thing.
What was that? Finuti. Oh, okay. This is easier than I thought. I think Daisy has had enough fun for one day. I'd better return.
Can I help you?
Give me a cola. Much later.
Man in Mordania killed by falling coconut.
Excuse me?
Yes? Ow! What the... No...
Right. Consider yourself pricked. Ah. People are not supposed to bend that way. And again.
Get rid of it, Fabigan, or I'll turn your heed.
Aha! I wonder what use I could find for a I'm not going to hurt him. Much. Now go away before I...
Next contestant, clear the field for Lord Fafnir, St. John Smythe, Fortescue.
go, Lord! Go, Lord!
Sorry.
Jesus!
Oof!
Damn you!
Clear the field for the Fragmaster.
Sorry.
Ow! Oof!
Damn.
The Jar Jar, no score. The next contestant will be Jar Jar. Clear the field for Jar Jar.
There's nothing like greasing up a vibrating gnome. That's slotted in nicely. Excellent!
Normally there'd be a big ceremony or something, but well, they're not very good losers, I'm afraid.
Thanks.
I'm not even going to answer that. See you next year.
I won't, huh? Oh, well.
And I demand that you help
your... You mean this trophy? Oh, all right. You look like a trustworthy...
Fantastic. Oh, yes. Away across. Have fun, my boy.
And the moral of the story, never trust a fat upper-class git.
Come on.
Where are we?
Calypso.
What arrangement? Really? How? Great.
And you're going to...
There's always... What is...
I need...
Who? The Swampling.
I've heard that you're just... Of course.
What do you want? Where do I sign? That's a piece of cake, and it doesn't sound too dangerous either.
Here we are.
I've got hold of this for you. I thought it might be of some use.
Okay, keep your beard on.
Fine. Good day.
Get! Go on, get! Before I slam your ass in the cooler!
Guess I'd better be a little more careful next time I try that.
Get!
Dagnabbit, boy! You really are testing my patience here.
Lucky he's too lazy to actually arrest me. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Well, then you must just do it! The trouble is...
Look at this.
Wow!
I'll get right on it. I got...
Wow! Quick! Unlock these things!
Here's the map. Go get... That certainly is a first. A useful non-player character in one of my... Lucky for me, there are still stupid people who throw money away.
So much is my sadness that my cart has received such an injury.
Why? She wouldn't have a clue what was going on in any Star Wars movie either. It's sad that I had to use her disability to further my own ends. In the meantime, take good care of yourself and each other. There's a lot of pamp and some blue. It looks Swampy must have turned into some kind of eco-warrior. Ha! Only problem is now I have to find some way to get to this swamp and bring him back. Damn it.
Good to see...
What? I don't...
No.
Look.
Be quiet. That with, and I want it within 2 minutes or I'll turn you into... Good man. Now, chop chop. Didn't I say no sesame seeds? Thank you. Why, of course.
You enormous dollop of rancid yak butter.
That's right, we have.
Well, and so if you don't got none, you...
Well...
Right.
Thank you.
Hi, less of that my son malarkey. What's all
we must?
Well,
there's he's ring. Well, they have. When you get
after three games, it's about
you. Farewell.
Hey-ho, fellow wizard. I was...
Listen, kid.
Click.
Well, that changes everything. Well, yeah. That's where we got the idea.
Oh, great.
See you in a bit.
Any other?
I have booked a room upstairs for you.
As simple as that. That's
farewell.
Very nice. Very homely.
Sir!
What the?
Sir! It's you!
And I'm allergic to it.
Good day, young sir.
Here you go.
Wee-wee.
And don't forget...
No problem. See you later.
Bye.
Cheer up.
Would you be interested in hearing...
No.
Have a look at this pamphlet. I just realised that so much... And that's why I hate myself. Barman, another drink.
Damn barrel must be empty. Just a minute.
It's not stealing. If people wanted this money, then they wouldn't throw it away. Time to find out if all those cartoons I saw as a kid were actually... Wow! I wonder if I can find any more animals to be cruel to.
Good day, young sir.
Can I...
Wee, wee.
What is strange?
See you. Bye.
There's a nice thick blanket in here. Ah, that's much better. I can't sleep with that racket going on. There's a flat roof just outside. I hope they don't try to bill me for burning their blanket. Ah, I think one or two snoring widows should try that one at home. Much better. It depends. Like Monopoly, it's hours of fun for everybody. Fair enough. They
want 5 groat.
Let's.
I'll go first. That gives that many. You gotta beat that much to win.
Easy.
What the fuck?
Now look what.
Okay. This vinegar should toughen the core of the conker.
But you like, Sora.
You better bloody be.
It's you funny.
Oh, really?
You rips? You, no, I listen to and no.
It sounds like a fair.
She never compromised on her 1 minute promise in memory of.
I can't afford. You know, you, sorry, it's.
That is what you want.
As I've never. When I want. Bye! Thank you.
morning, sir. Where would you like to be directed?
Are you...
Sodger then, sir.
I've got a little surprise for you.
Oh, I love you, sir. Oh, sir. You a fight. Let's go, let's go. Put him up.
That's that tragic. Gotcha. Hey! Mine? Who the hell are you?
We ran out of candles, so
I think I should pay him and his friends a little visit.
Okay, this is a
hitch. I'm crouching down and I'm staying there.
I saw him in the forest. He was trying. We're playing and.
It's for the good of the group.
It's a flesh wound. Tell them it's a flesh wound.
It is a flesh wound, but he can't walk.
Sure thing.
The w- okay.
Can you... Okie dokie.
Here you go. Go, go!
That's 20 seconds up. That's 30.
Oh, forget it.
Yeah. And don't come back, you bitch.
I guess there is such a thing as a free lunch.
Here's your pizza.
No buts. Bye-bye.
Oh, mamma mia.
Grubs up, guys. Tuck in.
Excuse me.
Oh, well. Guess we'll have to call it...
Help yourself. We don't need it anymore.
Thank you.
This should harden the little beauty up a treat. That should do it. Much better. Lucky for me, there are still stupid people who throw money away. Varnish, to make the skin just that bit tougher. Here you go, once. I can't help but be disturbed by the amount of uppercase letters people keep putting on that.
Yes, the test. The ultimate trial of magic.
That was it. The simplest solutions are often the best, I always say. Great.
No. You get this.
I finally get to become a proper, bona fide wizard, and I get given fashion magic. Sometimes I think someone up there has got it in for me.
And without it, I can't make you any papers, I'm afraid.
Who did the
precisely?
I'm not without some kind of lifting device anyway. Can this be? The feeble files?
Ugh.
Well, at least it'll make a handy ashtray for someone.
What do you want now? What do you
want? Where to take the... Oh, no. I'll think about it. If I can only find the other one, I'll be the sheriff of Coolsburg.
And this is quite an amazing match we've seen here today.
Dominated most part by the new defender, Josh.
He, or, well,
and that's the
ones which are dragon.
And have special ball attracting magic. That's them.
You've got those.
Hi. I've got just the thing for you. Watch.
See you later. I bet I'm going to be the best at...
ball through hoop game.
That's genies, stupid. Bye-bye.
Guess I'd better knock.
Who are you?
I'm so damn straight.
How about fire and ready your conquer? Whatever. You duh. It's not called that. It's called hoop ball.
Hi, I got your quill back.
Excellent. Oh yes, of course. Bah! Away with you. Thank you.
got.
You mean papers like these?
What would you?
No.
Yes. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Okay. Oh, right. One of those types.
Right. Here's the rain bird. Hi, Simon. See you later, alligator.
They're going up my nose! Ah!
That's the most evil thing I've ever done to solve a puzzle. Great. It's like Lassie, but with more warts. Eat your heart out, Bush Tucker man. And what's that supposed to do?
Oh boy! Don't get me. What's it? Take this book.
Which ones?
It's as much as you like.
Well, I've got no more time to listen to your insane dribbling.
Hey,
sir.
You just see that you don't.
Ah, you never know when you'll need a very handy thing to have. A mortar and pestle. Thank you.
The book says it's called Bogella, and it's unusual. Why does Bogella ring a bell? The ecologists are going to love this one. I just hope this doesn't result in a load of copycat bird tarings. Well, if you see a hamster stuck in a tree, you've just got to knock it into a crocodile-infested swamp. It had to be done. Oh, dear. The hamster's dead, which proves plastic hamster balls don't make good boats. Well, it sounds, after all, things can't really get any worse. Well, what do you know? Heart resuscitation's easier than I thought. I just hope the princess doesn't notice the bald patches. I think that's a purple stinkwort down there. Apparently its foul smell makes it a very popular beauty aid. I'm going to stuff you into this hole, okay? Great work. I'd better get you back to the princess before she thinks of a new and original way to...
Your Majesty!
Have you got him?
Oh!
And I think some sort of reward is in order. Yes, a reward for bringing... Well, anyway, me and Sir Squeaks-a-Lot need to get off home before Mummy notices I've run off again.
What a thoroughly vile character. I hope I don't run into her again.
Don't make me go back out there. That's smelly woodruff, according to this book, and I'm pretty sure that druid wanted some of it.
Mr. Swampling,
would you be like...
Mr. Swampling?
Hey, who the hell are you?
Me?
No, the other idiot in the red dress and novelty dance hat.
What?
It doesn't... Yeah, my card.
Prefer...
I have a lot of female clients. That's right. And as we speak...
You mean a bunch of 40-something guys in suits desperately trying to recapture their youthful libido by wearing...
Rather a broad, generalised... Very amusing.
Swampy not want swamp turning into houses. Swampy wants swamp to be swamp forever. Now that's what I call natural selection. Stop! Becoming... Chill out, man. What? You is looking like my friend. That no, maybe... What? Come closer. Closer. But... you must learn and sing the swampy song every day. Okay. Yeah, a drink. Drink before it is going off. Oh, looks like your body is rejecting the stew. It must be stew is not ready to be a swampling. Oh, you must be trying again when you are prepared better. Farewell, my friendsies. Here you go. Here's some purple stinkwort.
This'll do great, boy. Thanks.
Here you go. Here's some smelly...
This'll do great, boy. Thanks.
Here you go. Here's some bugella.
This'll do great, boy. Thanks. That's all of them. Here's your reward. Just remember only to take...
I'm hungry. Are you feeling okay? Shut up and... Wow. Oh, holy smoke. This is... Oh, this is... Oh, yeah! Take this! Good luck!
Hey, open up, Mr. Boulder. I'm a swampling now. I said, hey, I'm a swampling now. Damn. I guess I'm going to have to sing that pathetic ripped-off song. I hope you can remember how it went. Swampling stew. Now let me in, you snot-faced little toad. Result! There's a pair of oven gloves and a turkey baster here. The rest is just paper stuff.
You'll get the cleaning bill, mate. You can count on it.
A, B, C.
Well, really, it's a whole swarm, but... Wow, you... Okay, you just lie there whilst I sort it out. Try to remain calm. I just hope these oven gloves are insulated.
Hey, stop messing with that. It took ages to go on. You ain't no friend of mine no more.
This is the deadly fish herb. It says here, its fruit, when mashed up and administered orally, will provide... I hope this doesn't turn out to be too deadly. Open wide.
I feel awful.
Well, look on the bright side. At least you're alive. Now, I believe we had a deal.
No! But all right, just no more bees.
Then again, Nordy, it's nice to come out on top for a change. Good news, swampy me old mucker. He signed the contract. Look. Ooh, pretty ladies.
I'm afraid it's not quite that easy.
Huh?
And now I have a little surprise for you too.
Hey, Korf, Ipsir, magic! Grinmort! Hey, you, and you kissed me as well! Ugh. Hey, put me down! Fight like a man! Hey! Now what? Shit!
Calypso's log, stardate 3425.6. All things have happened in line with the prophecies of Nostromadas, although I can as yet make no sense of what he predicts before and after Mars to reign by good luck. My studies in...
Oh, is it? Yeah, fantastic.
I'm not sure, but I think I've worked out his...
Wait a second. The guards on the gate mentioned something.
No, the Nexus controls all worlds, even yours.
Let's just hope they're not standing in any long grass, then. Wow, it's a gold piece. Strange. No balls have come out. There must be something blocking it. Ow! Something bit. I think it's a rat. You come out. Come on. Damn it.
This isn't funny. Hey! No.
Yes, you...
Of course.
Gotcha!
A trained mole. Exactly what I've always wanted. These are called Dopius Calandra. When consumed, they have a powerful sedative effect that will bring on a deep sleep for several hours. I guess that's why everyone thinks dwarves are stupid. Mind if I...
Oh, go for it. I mean... It's not like it can hurt or anything.
Kazrat, kazra!
Mind if I...
Sure. After all, you did help us with the dragon.
It's amazing how containers full of stuff stay upright in my inventory. Okay, boy. Go get the CD. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, great. This must be it. The thing that Calypso said Sordid was looking for. I'd better get back to the inn and see what happens next.
The Lady of Steel. The real one this time.
Oops. Why?
Give them these, and they will come.
This,
and you can tell if it's.
I see. Any idea? Of course. It's
he may do.
Don't they always?
Goodbye. Farewell.
Thank you. Lucky for me, there are still stupid people who throw money away. Morning.
Hello, my boy. What's a young chap like you doing? I need someone to help me with the
Got it.
See you later.
Much better. It's not stealing. If people wanted this money, then they wouldn't throw it away.
Hella, we must get started immediately. The Queen is waiting to see the fireworks. Hurry!
Now,
Hi, Simon. When the game starts, then your controls will change a little. I'd better go quick.
You complete fairy.
We don't have time to give it a rehearsal.
Right.
And the cowman, of course. May I have your attention? Yes, we're about to commence the opening ceremony of the tournament. Please turn your optical organs to the sky for Gandalf's fireworks fantasia.
How did I do?
Anyway, you should be able to come and go freely at night. Just stay away from those guards. Bye.
No one seems to be throwing money in here. I wonder what these ducks are fed on.
Much better.
Gotcha.
How did I do?
You got twin. You
huzzah!
Well, not for all the bugs in Windows.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'll take this and unfix their fixing. Wow, my first stalker.
So do you want any?
Oh,
that'll be 3 grunts.
I'm not hungry.
What? Thank you. Oh, well, I guess I have to go to plan B.
Nope, it's still boring.
You, sir. You look like a flea aficionado. This way! I'll buy some to give you. Let's see if you like it.
No, I don't. Let's just say, or that I'm first...
Christ. Yeah.
Oh, stop. You're upsetting me. I've got just the thing for you.
Why, thanks. This is just what I needed.
Because
probably it's been bugging me for ages.
I'm sorry, but no war.
But it's... What is...
Damnation.
What? True. Hey, Princey!
Arr!
Sure thing.
Hi.
My prize?
On a schmuck.
Here.
Hoorah!
Farewell.
This looks like good, clean fun.
That's your game, do ya? That'll be 5 grunts then.
Well, it is
me.
In that case,
are you ready? Are you steady? And they're off.
No one can best. Is this all I get? Yes, but. Okay.
All that fuss for two balls. Would you like this by any chance?
Wow! This is amazing! Here, you can have this.
Be helping me, someone!
If I want to get out of here, I'd best help him up.
Be thanking the gods that you have saved me. I will be training you.
Well, can you read this first? Okay, I'll try and sort something out. Wait here and take the weight off your brains. I've dyed my wig. Excellent.
Here you go, mister.
Ugh.
Cheers, mister. I knew you'd have one. I'm going to tell my mum on you.
I'm going to get into so much... Oh, well, he learnt a valuable lesson about talking to strangers.
Three balls, that'll be five grants, please.
That should have gone in.
You will have bad luck. I thought you were getting in.
Get lost.
How stupid.
Well, I'm... No. Hi.
That'd be awkward. You want to play?
Yeah. Yes, I do. That should have gone in.
You were so close, it was right on this edge.
What shall I have?
I ate all types of crockery.
Time is money. If you ain't gonna spend it,
there you go. Teeth in the doll.
Well, these look like a lovely set of motors to me.
But after all the trouble I've gone to, of course I bloody want it.
Izzy, let's get Izzy.
Izzy?
Yeah.
That's good.
You,
how do I?
Of course it's worth. Watch. See?
Cool.
Have fun.
Needles.
Can you keep that? Well, it's lovely, psychos. If you go. Fashion magic, all right. Well, it's lovely, psychos. I need you to acupuncture this.
Relax. Max has, like, been doing back since I...
Oh! Ow! My bet!
The world or revenge!
There.
I'll write a very strong letter of complaint to the Fairground Commission. Gaza! Gaza. Palma.
Hey, I got some cheese here. Do you need any? Hey. What? What have you done with but your damnation? Aha.
What the you tell will do.
Simon, see you later.
So, Ninja's ashes are there.
Now you're up here, you can help me out. Out of it.
It's right.
Thank you.
Eat your heart out, Mr. Harriet. It's locked. Doesn't sound like there's much left in there. Got it. Damn thing must be stuck. It seems to be stuck. Ow! I hate falling. It hurts. Cool. Right. Hey!
Bring them to me! Woodworm Liberation Army, commence tree clearance procedure! This filthy western trouser...
If only the...
My father, now he is gone, I will lead the people. Together we will fight all comers to overcome the...
Now, that's what I call a peacekeeping force. Hey, it's you.
Ah!
Whoops. Hey, are you all right?
Who the heck? Well, sure, that's my... It's because I'm just... Sure. Just tie this off on something with... What?
Calypso told me to fu-
Oh, yeah.
Sorry about that. I'm not very good with grisly sound effects.
I live to fight and to eat the fruit of women and monsters.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
It takes a small man to do a small job.
Doesn't look like I got anything. Much better.
I have seen too much ripe milk.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
I live to fight and to eat the fruit of women and monsters.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
From the look of you, there is too much chicken in your life.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
From the look of you, there is too much chicken in your life.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
I have seen too much ripe milk.
Doesn't look like I got anything.
I have seen too much grape milk.
Looks like I got him. Who are you going to call?
Just a single sweet kiss is all that we may share. Just one. Hey, stop!
Nothing! Get out of the way before she has me beheaded!
Phew!
Yes, well, less said about that the better.
Spicy bye.
All we need now is...
I've got Jarnin's soul.
Excellent.
What am I supposed to do? Well, I guess I may as well put my feet up. Whoa, that was fun.
Jarnin should come here when his rejoining is completed.
much better.
Melissa is quite right, Simon. It could be very...
Who's there?
It must be the fudge sundae I ordered.
Those words, Simon. You shall remain my prisoners until I return with more guards. And don't bother to...
Stupid irony. You're the... Oh, I see. How's the... Whatever. Is there a button? Yeah, do not be pushing it, wise guy. Got any? Sounds good to me. I better not. He's any idea? Do not dishonor me any further, little man. I can't. One more man. Ow! Ow!
Great work, Musclehead. Who's going to clean that up?
First time I ever had to die to solve a puzzle.
You can have the other one. We'll see you.
As I'll ever be. Happy to gotcha. Let's go, kid. I did it! I'm winning!
I've got one last trick on my sleeve!
Damn! He owes me a billion squillion groats as well. It's as good a way as any, I guess. Hey! Calypso!
What's this? Am I seeing things?
Yeah,
you're up to good luck.
Gaza, Polma, Tragike. How am I supposed to get over there? It's addressed to the greengrocers in Poliganis.
I'm going, Master. Right you are, Master. No. Yes, Master, at once.
I can't believe Sordid is terrorizing a greengrocer.
I've got to get
But how? Who's going to eat cauliflower? Except for that hedgehog kid. Yeah. Where did I leave him anyway? Come here, you. You're needed for special eating duties. Go for it. I remember when I was young. Oh, you like that? What's the matter? Well, this is nice, isn't it? You're the most disgusting creature I've ever encountered. You've got to admire them for reusing this puzzle. And if you ask me, they nicked it from Monkey Island 2 in the first place.
Okay, let's go. You know, I'll call you what I like, Private. Yeah, but I'm gonna get promoted.
I think it's safe to come out now. I must be inside the fortress. Result! Tragique. Gaza. Gaza. Holma. Welcome, young sorcerers. I have been expecting you. Give up? When we are so close to our moment of victory? Why, of course. This machine has the power to open a permanent stargate to the Nexus. I'm currently having one more What have you done to them? They are merely in stasis. See those buttons on the wall? They control the containment modules. One releases the force field. Now be quiet and think about the pain you will shortly be enduring.
Is there any choice?
I reckon if I press jog when I'm using the pea shooter now, I'll be able to get a zoomed in viewpoint. Don't know why. I just reckon it'll work. It's working.
Yoy-oy-oy-ch! Okay, enough of stupid kid.
Now go get him, you great lug.
Quack, quack.
Oh, bollards. Trying to escape was your first... Uh-oh. If I ever needed someone to save me, I need it now.
Hello.
Don't just stand there. Do something.
Ooh, I've got one of those here somewhere. Come on. Work, damn you.
No! stupid! The old magical energy sword through the head routine. Now, if you... Exactly. Oh, damn. That magical cloak is... I have lots of different types.
Hey, I'm glowing.
You've absorbed my magic, idiot. Now, prepare to die. Gaza. Holma. Tragike. You're wasting my time, Shibuya Sorcerer. Tragike. You're only delaying the inevitable. Gaza. You're only delaying the inevitable. Holma, Tragike. Gaza, Tragike. Stop it! The power is building up dangerously high!
Well, you stop.
I've got a better idea. Why don't I just kill you instead?
Holma!
Rat! No!
What's going to happen?
It's power from the room. All the magic is... No! My magic...
Fortunate quack, quack.
Stop! Stop it! Damn you, sorcerer! Damn you!
How mean? It wasn't all that bad.
Quack, quack.
And how come all the magic wasn't sucked out of you yet?
Damn you, sorcerer! Damn you!
They really should put up a sign or something. This bottomless pit is dangerous. Right, time to get the girl and say bye.
Oh.
Well,
what happened?
Dead.
Calypso?
Dead.
Cone Man?
Done. Then dead.
It sounds like I missed...
Au contraire. The big party is going down at the next...
What?
You're right. So this must be the Nexus, then. Can't say that.
It looks like some sort of doorway.
What? Ooh. Well, I don't know about you.
Sadder.
It's not doing anything. I seem to remember that in this sort of situation, that annoying Swampling song is useful. Swampling stew.
No,
but I might...
Don't worry, I can handle myself. I...
Now, prepare to be evaporated. So you can only cross the bridge from the other side. That makes things a little difficult. Looks a bit ancient to me.
Oh, okay then.
What the? But I bet it has need for a power supply, though. I wonder what would happen if... Whoa! Cool. Come on, then. As usual, it doesn't look like I have much choice in the matter.
The separation is complete.
I'm a soulmate. Well, what am I waiting for then? You're going to let Swampy run the universe? Why?
No, but I could stop you from being that in you.
Ancient Swampy ratings. Okay. Ancient. You could say
that. All out of here. So long, sucky.
Come on. Oh, crikey. What a decision. Quit moaning, I'm saving your life!
Good. There's no keyboard or buttons to press. Cool! It worked! You're my bestest friend ever! I love you! Yeah. Oh, God. I wish I'd left you in there now, you great baby. Wait a minute. Where's Calypso? It's not going to be much fun going home if I haven't got a body. Calypso? Calypso, where are you? Quit shouting, you pony-tailed ponce. Who's that? Who the hell are you? I've been trapped in the Nexus for years. And when you came along, I took the opportunity to escape while I could. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Simon the Sorcerer. But I'm... You're obviously a little confused, my dimly friend. You see... For everything that is good, there exists an equal and opposite incarnation, which is pure evil. 99.9% of the time, they never meet. But this is the exception to the rule. So, got control of the universe, have we? Right then, let's have some fun!
I'm going to my trailer.
Get a stronger rope, he's too fat for that one.
Hey!
What's going on? Where's the bloody textures?
They're not finished yet.
How am I supposed to work under these conditions?
I'm going into my trailer. And fetch me a cafe latte.
What do they say? No kids, no animals.
I heard that.
And now I have a little surprise for you, too.
Hey! Oh! That wasn't in the script.
Sorry, I don't know what came over me.
Turn off the camera, we've got some business to attend to. Nobody knows. Coroner's inquest
shows that I didn't kill the kid. Oh, but I could stop you from being such a... Oops! Excuse me. Hello? Asked you not to call me at work.
course I still love you.
Oh, and I love you too, Sordid.
Ha, of course you're not laughing.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Bang? Okay, which comedian put this in there? I do get paid by the hour, you know. And a gherk in a dozen, it's good. Place to place. Guilty look on my face, but I know...
How was that?
Now that was great, Tony. Can you do it again slower and with more force?
How many times have I heard that before? Searching for the best.
I've been knocked down. You ain't no mend of frying.
My agent's trying to get me some work with the Royal Shakespeare Company, actually.
Where on earth has that cow got to? I've got three more scenes to do before lunch. Whoa! Where's the trainer? Where's the bloody cow trainer?
He's gone to lunch.
We'll get him back here. This thing's gone bloody crazy. And what's wrong with its legs, for God's sake? You see, your average croc's brain is no bigger than a wombat's foot. And believe me, I know. I've torn the skulls open of a few in my time. With me bare hands, actually. Of course they can get lucky from time to time. Luckiest animal in the world, your average croc, you know.
Hey, can someone let me out of these things, please? Hey!
Nads to this, I'm off.